so today I'm gonna be teaching you guys this body fold. Other hand if you want. Okay, so let's break this down. So this is a 23-inch hoop. I prefer to use a smaller hoop because I can't reach my arm very far. So you're gonna put your arm on top like this. You're gonna take your other hand and go over and grab onto here. So once you're here, you can fold. Both arms are going to be kind of crossed. And then you end like this. You're right back kind of in the same position, but not really. If you wanted to, you can go back around. And to go back to the beginning, your hand is like this. You're gonna just kind of isolate. So you end up like this. So again, you end like this. You're gonna turn, 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 turn. And you'll end like this to go back in. You want it to go the other way. Same thing, you're turning, 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 and then you can fold again. Alrighty, I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and let me know if you guys want more.